Assalamu alaikum. As part of ICOM's virtual STEM week, I'd like to take a moment to speak to you about one of the most significant and well-deserving Muslim mathematicians who has dedicated his life into growing mankind's understanding of mathematics and its use in our daily lives. Today, in our day-to-day lives, as we may not notice, many Muslim mathematicians have played a pivotal role into improving our lives and understanding of maths. One of those mathematicians is Nasir al-Din al-Tusi. Nasir al-Din al-Tusi was born in the year 1201 to a Muslim Persian family in the era that is known as the Islamic Golden Age. His work in trigonometry has led to the creation of simple and complex Islamic tiles and building structures from as early as the 13th century. Nasir went on to make many discoveries in the world of maths and science. However, till today, he is remembered and acknowledged for the development of the Tusi couple, one small circle within a bigger circle surrounded by gears, and a rod attached right at the end of a smaller circle, so that as the smaller circle moves around the perimeter of the bigger circle, the rod moves back and forth, creating a reciprocating motion similar to that of a piston. This discovery formed the basis of understanding, which was used to create pistons on trains and eventually used pistons in cars. It was for these discoveries from Nasir that have helped us till today in the development of faster and much more efficient transportation. Thank you all for listening. Here's an animation of a Tusi couple.